Hello students, in this session we are going to discuss about orthographic projections of an hexagonal prism having a side 25, axis 50, and with one of the rectangular face of the hexagonal prism is parallel to HP, and axis is perpendicular to VP. Means that means your base of the hexagonal prism is parallel to perpendicular to the HP, right? And axis is 35 mm above the HP. And draw the projections when the base is 20 mm in front of VP. So for this condition we have to draw all the three views. So let's start the problem. Here I'll be starting the problem taking our front view has a hexagonal prism that falls on VP. Because axis is perpendicular to VP means base is automatically parallel to the VP. Here we have to draw all the three views, and it is given in the question that the axis is 35 mm above the HP. So I will be taking the question from here. 35 is the height. And from here we have to draw the hexagonal prism. The side is 25, so I'll be taking the shortest method to draw the hexagon, that is taking a circle of radius 25, because already we have the axis point or axis location on the drawing sheet, right? So I'll be taking a reference line from here and making one of the rectangular face parallel to HP means the face should be like this. Here I have divided the circle into six equal parts because the hexagon is having all six sides, that is 360 by 6 60 degrees. So if I I can divide the circle into six equal parts with angle method also by tilting this to the 60 degrees, or else by taking the arcs we'll be getting the same. Here we have drawn the sides of the hexagonal prism by keeping one of the rectangular face. This is one of the rectangular face parallel to the HP, and I will name them because it is a prism. It will be having two hexagons, top and bottom. So top I will be taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and bottom I will be taking ABCD. So looking in this direction, I will be seeing first 1, 2, 3, 4 place, top one. This is 1. A, 2, B, 3, C, 4, D, 5, E, 6, F. And there is a center point, that is O1 dash and O2 dash. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is the front most part of the hexagon that we can see first. Then we can see A, B, C, D. And it is given in the question that the nearest end means one of the face, that is ABCD place, is 20 mm in front of VP. So I will be taking this distance as a 20 mm. From here I have to start the figure. The axis of the hexagonal prism is 50. I'll be taking the 50 as the length of the prism. And I'll be drawing the projections from each and every corner of the hexagonal prism. This is the axis. I can see 6 and F has a full viewed structure, full view line, 5 and E. I can't see the 2 and B because 2 and B are behind this surface when you are looking in this direction. So I can see 6 and F, 5 and E. This is back plate ABCD. This is A. This is F and B because in this direction F is seen first, next to B is seen. This is O2. This is E and C and this is D. Sorry, I have kept a dash. This is without dash because this is the top view. Next, here will be falling 1. Next, 6 and 2. O1, 5 and 3 and 4. Now we have moving for side view. Coming to the side view, we are looking in this direction. We can see this 1A, 6F and 2B has dark lines and that would be in a form of rectangle. Coming to this point, this would be 1, this would be A because here 1 falls over here, this side. This would be A double dash and D double dash. Here this would be 1 double dash and 4 double dash, 1 double dash, 4 double dash, A double dash, D double dash. Next, this would be F double dash, E double dash. See here, F is going here, E is also going here. Next, coming to this point, 6 double dash, 5 double dash. And coming to here, B double dash, C double dash, 2 double dash, 3 double dash. And this one is O2 double dash, O1 double dash. So, we have to mention the dimensions of the prism. This is the axis 50 and side I can't mention here, so I'll be mentioning over here. So with this, we are finished with the second problem. With the hexagonal prism, side 25, axis 50, having one of the rectangular face. This is the rectangular face, this is the rectangular face parallel to the HP. And axis perpendicular to the VP, this is the axis perpendicular to the VP, and 35 mm above the HP. From here it is 35 mm above, draw the projections. Nearer end, this is ABCD plate, is 20 mm nearer to the VP. So with this, we have finished this problem. Thanks for watching.